Recording in progress.
สุสีบางบอลหรอคะเนี่ยคุณชนะในขนมลมหายใจยังหนึ่งเรียนบางเป็นประโยคชื่อมือหนึ่ง have to have to โอเคยังมือกระดานน้อม instruction ก็เอายัง complete the sentences complete the sentences บางเป็นประโยค complete the sentencesUse these verbs and their correct form of have to. ប្រើប្រាស់ពាក្យទាំងនេះ កិរិយាសព្ទទាំងនេះ these verbs, កិរិយាសព្ទទាំងនេះ កិរិយាសព្ទទាំងនេះមានពាក្យ be, eat, get up, run, speak, study, work. យើងប្រើប្រាស់កិរិយាសព្ទទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងជាមួយនឹង correct form ទម្រង់ត្រឹមត្រូវរបស់ have to. Okay? Have to.យើងប្រើ have to បូកជាមួយនឹងកិរិយាសព្ទដើមកិរិយាសព្ទដើមយើងហៅថា infinitive យើងប្រើ have to បូកជាមួយនឹង infinitive អូខេ have to បូកជាមួយនឹង infinitive កិរិយាសព្ទដើមដើម្បីនិយាយពីរឿងដែលជាកាតព្វកិច្ចនិយាយពី obligations រឿងដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើរឿងដែលយើងចាំបាច់ត្រូវធ្វើអូខេរឿងដែលយើងត្រូវតែធ្វើចាំបាច់អូខេរឿងសំខាន់ហើយរឿងសំខាន់អញ្ចឹង have to បូកជាមួយនឹង infinitive ពាក្យ have to យើងអាចប្រែជាខ្មែរថាត្រូវឬក៏ត្រូវតែ have to មួយម៉ាត់ហ្នឹងណាត្រូវឬត្រូវតែโอเคตลับมาวิ่งโอเคจังในขนมประโยคขังกรามนี่ยังมีประโยคจำนวนประมุยประโยคประโยคเตียง6นั้นคือយើងត្រូវប្រើទម្រង់ដែលត្រឹមត្រូវរបស់ have to បន្ទាប់មកបូកជាមួយនឹងកិរិយាសព្ទ infinitive កិរិយាសព្ទដើមកិរិយាសព្ទដើមនេះនេះកិរិយាសព្ទទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងហើយមានពាក្យ be eat get up run speak study ហើយនឹង work okay and work okay តោះយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមបំពេញប្រយោគតែម្ដងទី1 she okay sheAt 7 and go to work. She. But to be she, you young thở pra have two sin. Okay. No phones. Okay. She pra have two sin. Kao young pra tum rung tum trai about have two. Okay. She have two. And it trai now. Subject she. Okay. Subject third person singular. Subject she.ចឹង have to នេះមិនទាន់ជាទម្រង់ត្រឹមត្រូវទេមិនទាន់ជា correct form ទេយើងបដូរពី have ទៅ has okay she has to នាងត្រូវអីគេ at 7 and go to work ត្រូវអីគេយកគេសັບនៅក្នុងប្រអប់ខាងលើមួយមកដាក់មកហើយម៉ោង7នាងត្រូវ get up alright នាងត្រូវ get upគាត់ត្រូវ get up នាងត្រូវ get up She has to get up at 7នាងត្រូវក្រោកពីគេងនៅម៉ោង7ហើយត្រូវទៅធ្វើការ She has to get up at 7 and go to work អញ្ចឹងយើងបានប្រើពាក្យ get up រួចហើយគេក្រោកពីគេងទៅប្រយោគទី2ទី2Number two, climbers, okay, careful on this mountain. Climbers, okay. Climbers, means เนี่ย line. Line ในขนมในขนมประโยคนั่นคือเนี่ย line พนม okay. Climbers, เนี่ย line พนม ให้ดับเปีย have to sin. Okay. Have to.จริงๆเมื่อท่าตาเวีย correct ไหน climbers have to ក្រិចតម្រងរបស់ have to នេះ okay climbers plural okay យើងប្រើ have to គឺត្រឹមត្រូវហើយអញ្ចឹង climbers have to អ្នកឡើងភ្នំត្រូវអី careful ប្រុងប្រយ័ត្ន on this mountain នៅលើភ្នំនេះ careful គឺជាគុណនាមជាគុណនាម adjective អញ្ចឹងនៅខាងមុខវាមិនអាចនៅតែទេអញ្ចឹងទេគឺត្រូវប្រើពាក្យ be okay climbers have to be careful on this mountain អ្នកឡើងភ្នំត្រូវតែប្រុងប្រយ័ត្ននៅលើភ្នំមួយនេះ okay នៅលើភ្នំនេះ right យើងបានប្រើពាក្យ be មួយទៀតហើយ right យើងប្រើអស់ពាក្យ be ហើយណាទៅប្រយោគទី3 I 70 kilometers a week to get fit for the race okay តោះ I អីគេ okay ដំបូងយើងយើងប្រើ have to សិនណាបន្ទាប់ពី subject ដាក់ have to មកសិន okay តោះ I have toI ប្រើជាមួយ have to ត្រូវហើយអូខេ I you we they ប្រើជាមួយនឹង have to អូខេខ្ញុំត្រូវអី70គីឡូម៉ែត្រក្នុងមួយសប្តាហ៍អូខេដើម្បី get fit ដើម្បីមានសុខភាពល្អអូខេមួមួនអូខេដើម្បីមានរាងកាយមួមួនមានសុខភាពល្អសម្រាប់ការប្រណាំងhave to a 70គីឡូយើងត្រូវធ្វើអី70គីឡូម៉ែត្រយើងត្រូវធ្វើអីយើងត្រូវរត់អូខេ run okay. I have to run ខ្ញុំត្រូវរត់70គីឡូក្នុងមួយ70គីឡូម៉ែត្រក្នុងមួយសប្តាហ៍ដើម្បី get fit ដើម្បីមានសុខភាពមាំមួនសម្រាប់ការប្រណាំងអូខេសុខភាពល្អមាំមួនសម្រាប់ការប្រណាំង right I have to run ខ្ញុំត្រូវរត់ rightយើងប្រើពាក្យ run មួយទៀតហើយអូខេ be get up run right តែបន្តទៀតទី4 she works number 4 ណា she works for an American bank so she អូខេ English well តានាងធ្វើការឲ្យ she works for នាងធ្វើការឲ្យan American bank ធនាគារអាមេរិកកាំងមួយធនាគារអាមេរិកកាំងមួយ so ដូច្នេះហើយ she នាងត្រូវអូខេយើងចាំហើយថា she គឺប្រើជាមួយនឹង has to អូខេ she has to នាងត្រូវតើធ្វើអីជាមួយនឹងភាសាអង់គ្លេសតោះនាងត្រូវ eat english នាងត្រូវ speak english study englishor work english okay speaking and study ទំនង2ហ្នឹងណា speaking and study ទំនងឥឡូវដាក់ study ឬក៏ speak okay រៀនភាសាអង់គ្លេសល្អឬក៏និយាយភាសាអង់គ្លេសល្អដាក់និយាយមកវាទំនងត្រូវជាង okay ហើយមានទំនងត្រូវទេគឺវាត្រូវ right ចឹងយើងអានណាប្រយោគហ្នឹង she works for an american bank នាងធ្វើការឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនបានក្រុមហ៊ុនទេបាននេះធនាគារអាមេរិកកាំងមួយនាងធ្វើការឲ្យធនាគារអាមេរិកកាំងអញ្ចឹងហើយឬក៏ដូចនេះហើយនាងត្រូវចេះនិយាយភាសាអង់គ្លេសបានល្អអូខេ she has to speak english well នាងត្រូវចេះនិយាយភាសាអង់គ្លេសល្អបានល្អតោះយើងអូខេយើងប្រើពាក្យspeak មួយទៀតហើយ all right តោះទៅប្រយោគទី5 you before a big exam okay you a k you ប្រើជាមួយនឹងតើពី you have to send okay have to i u v d ប្រើជាមួយនឹង have to you have to អ្នកត្រូវអីគេមុនពេល exam ធំប្រឡងធំឬក៏ប្រឡងសំខាន់មួយមុនពេលមានការប្រឡងសំខាន់មួយអ្នកត្រូវអីគេត្រូវ eat ត្រូវ study ឬក៏ត្រូវ work จบานะจบานจิตเธอ study โอเคเธอ study you have to study โอเคเนี่ยเธอเรียนเนี่ยเธอศึกษาเนี่ยเธอเรียนมุนเปย์การประลองประลองทม you have to study ตาโอเคตีปรำมุยตีปรำมุย six นี่ my dad ป้าระบอกยม late tonight he's got a new job ตา my dad ประตัวปี my dad ยังดักมุ่ง have to My dad have to เตรียมตำรงบอก have to หน่อยไม่ได้ครับเตรียมตัวอยู่มือ subject ส่วน My dad subject ตั้งมันเนี่ยโอเค singular การนั้น subject มันเนี่ยจริงก็ยังเผื่อ he she it มันยังจุดนึกได้สับเป็นนิ้มก็ยังเผื่อ he ไอ้ my dad นั่นกวนโอเคจริงก็แบบ has to late tonight โอเคต่อ he's got a new job โอเค has to eat lateตนองอัดอิดในแต่ปีเลยมีนมวยแต่เราอยู่มาแล้วอิดเลทหรือก็เวิร์กเลทhe's got a new job เดี๋ยวตอนนั้นกางอย่างโอเค work my dad has to work late tonight ป้าบอกชมเธอทัวร์กันเจนคอยเมาหยุดนี่he's got a new job. Got me going into my. All right. Okay. จึง ยื่นบานประโยคจำนวนประมุ่ยได้ ยื่นบำเพ็ญ Okay. บานตรำตรึ จำนวนหนึ่งเปีย have to หรือก็ has to. Okay. ตำรงตรำตรึเราบอก have to นี่ Okay. ยื่นมือ subject เป็นคลาสเวีย has to เป็นคลาสเวีย have to.Right, but he, she, it, we go third person singular. You know, has, yeah? has to. I book to mean infinitive. I will you there prior to mean have to. Okay, and สำหรับ pronoun. That person is subject pronoun. Person is name form. Now you know that we plural we go singular. Okay, but we plural, right? Okay, plural. Mean, can you do that mean s? You know, the chance can mean s plural. Can I plural, right? Subject, right? You know, have to. Like I, you, we, they, right? That but singular.จะเป็น my dad singular จังจังเปล่า he she has to ต่อจังยังมันประโยคยังมันเป็นประโยครุ่ยรัวเลยนะโอเคยังเป็นประโยครุ่ยรัวเลยในสาวเปียมุ้ยได้ยังอัดปลาโอเคสาวเปียมุ้ยได้ยังอัดปลาอัดปลาในขนมในขนมในขนมประโยคหนึ่งในขนมประโยคเตียงประมุ้ยคือในมุ้ยโอเคตกเวชาเลยตอนนี้อาจจะแต่ปลากลุ่นไอ้บ้าน right ต่อยังอ่านประโยคปีเลือมะ she has to get up at 7 and go to work she has to get up เนียงเตอร์กรอกปีเก๋เนื้อมองประมาณปีหายเตอร์เตอร์ทัวร์การ okay she has to get up at 7 and go to work number two climbers have to be careful on this mountain climbers have to be careful เนี่ยลานขนมเตอร์ตายพร้อมประหยัด on this mountain mountain พนมในเลอพนมนี่ okay. three I have to run 70 kilometers a week to get fit for the race ยังเตรรุด I have to run จะสับกะโหลมัดขนมมวยสัปดาห์ดำไป get fit ดำไปมีนสกปรกละอ้อมัวมุนสำหรับการเพาะประนัง right four she works for an American bankSo she has to speak English well. She works for American bank, an American bank. นิ่งทุกการเอากรมหุ้นอเมริกันจะติดจะลองกรมหุ้นธนาคารอเมริกันมั้ยอะไรธนาคาร bank ธนาคารธนาคารอเมริกัน So she has to speak English well. ดูฉันให้นิ่งเตรียมยีพิซซ่าอังกฤษบ้านบ้านเรานิ่งเตรียมแทนยีพิซซ่าอังกฤษบ้านเรา Five, you have to study before a big exam. You have to study. เนี่ยเตรียมได้คำเนี่ยตั้งแต่เรียนโอเคมันเป็นการประลองทม ประลองสำคัญมวย My dad sick. My dad has to work late tonight. ป้าเราบอกเขาถือทัวร์กาเจนกราวกราวมาโอเค Works late นั่นคือ work late นั่นหมายถึงถือไปทำกดเจนมาจะทำนั่นเจนมาแผ่มจังปัตย์ก็ถือเจนเลือกมาโอเคถ้ามาปรามกลาหรือก็ประมุ่ยจังแต่ He's got a new job. ก็มีการเงินทำไมก็มีการเงินทำไมโอเคจังไม่เรียนบอกยังสำหรับวิดีโอมื้อนี้คือยังบานมาดอลที่มันจบโอเคสังคมทางในตอนนี้เรียนบานเอาไว้ทำไมไปวิดีโอมื้อนี้โอเคจีจำแนกดังพิซซ่าของเราในตอนนี้จังบัดซึ่งจีในตอนนี้จะจัดเป็นจัดวิดีโอนี้คอมเพลตช่วยจอยไลค์ subscribe นั่งจอยรูปกันดังดังใบตัวมา notifications ไปข้างช่องเราบอกชมคอมเพลตช่วยคอมเมนต์ในขนมคอมเมนต์ข้างกลางพร้อมเอาคุณสมชมเรียบเรียจุกนี้ในวิดีโอมีเรียนเจมันต่อมันตัวติดเอาคุณบ๊ายบาย thank you